Dabei kamen Tricker anderer zum Anfang. Als der kaum wer Drummeln anbackt.
Hä?
Klaus. Der Aster dabei.
Was?
Das wär's.
Die Quellgatte, Alsterbay. Den Knoten auf der Klaus. Schnupper mal Skolga ab.
Oh, il est bug. Et puis quoi, Tony?
Found one of these items. Biscuit box. Huh. Snatch. Oh. Alright, guess we're escaping now. Get out of here. Oh crap. Freddy's still alive. So it was his wife that got killed.
No. No.
Wait, that I just realized that would have meant Douglas was dead too, but he's not. Yes, Douglas. But where's the doctor?
Oh boy.
Oh, you have the battery. All right, gotcha. Stick her in there, Doc. Hey, I like that. First try. So I guess we're gonna use this badass tank to get out of here, huh? Oh, there's still Germans running around, too. Alright, let's get the hell out of here, Doctor. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I can drive it now. Oh, hell yeah. Come on, Douglas.
Hey, whoa! Well, go now.
Trying to make that shape and something going on over there. This tank for some reason.
Shoot! Whoa! Get away.
Alright, now we got a tank cannon. Let's see what this puppy can do. Oh yeah, I like this. Hello, boys. Bullet machine gun. Are you serious? Aw, frickin' I didn't see the mines. Damn it. I like this so much. Flamethrower would have been better though. Here we go. Kinda difficult to control, but I'm getting the hang of it. There we go. Got him. Now let's keep on a roll. I never thought I'd get to drive a tank in this game. Come back, boy. Oh no. We're going right into a trap. Coming through. Oh, I love being able to blow everything away. Let me guess, this is where our fun stops, isn't it? Oh, no, it doesn't get stuck in the mud. Yeah. French line.
Lucky Hello. French was given a hero's welcome by the French forces. Emile wrote to Anna to let her know that her father was free and out of harm's way. Freddy and Emile's reunion, however, would be short-lived. May 14th, 1916. Freddy was sent to the Somme, while Emile's regiment was quartered near a small village at the top of a hill. The village was called Vauquois. This is where the conflict had moved underground. Holed up in their trenches, the two camps dug tunnels and galleries. The underground war had begun.
What's this one? Douglas, here, now. They push it. There we go. Well, I don't know what that does, but we're gonna go this way first. Yeah, I figured as much. Okay, got that. Now, kaboom. Kaboom, please. So, okay, so I can't be smart about this.
Hey, what? Hey! What?
Oh wait, got it. Watch out, Freddy. I mean, not Freddy. Watch out, Douglas. Alright, time to make everything go boom.
What? Hey, what?
Ah, damn it, Douglas. Kaboom.
Yeah, God.
Yeah, I'm coming. What's this? Secret? Yep. German miner. Oh, I'm gonna have to use Douglas to get him, huh?
What?
Oh,
I don't know, I feel like he's gonna turn us into a prisoner again.
Merci, mon ami. Adieu. Merci, mon ami.
Germans are right there.
What? Hey, what?
Hello.
What? Are you? Hey, what?
Alright, whatever this covered card is, I imagine it's explosives. Time for a kaboom.
French officers were proud of the heavy losses inflicted on the enemy. Emile, full of anger, refused to be decorated for what he considered to be a cowardly act. Emile and Freddy were, however, happy to have saved Anna's father from Baron von Dorf's clutches. His scientific research could no longer be used to make weapons of war. Good news being few and far between, they wanted to savor this moment. But Anna had frightening news. Carl had been killed while trying to escape the POW camp.
No.
No!
Upon hearing of his death,
Carl sickened
with grief.
Oh, so he's not dead. We're gonna make him think he's dead. Got it. Run. So let him pass. Or not. Crap. Damn it. Okay, so they do that. Good to know. What? Why does he turn around so quick? What kind of crap is that? Okay, so there's a safe spot in between him and the other guy. Okay. Ooh, that was close. Run.
Was? Wie? Oh.
Okay, now we can go open the thing. Oh no. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Gotta keep moving. Now run. Wait, what? Oh, I use it as mobile cover. No, put it down. That was a close one. Quickly, into the night. Oh, I got it. So when it's not lit up, I go. Soldiers all around me. Wait for the next ones. Go. switch out tags, huh?
September 15th, 1916. The bloody Battle of the Somme still raged on. 206,000 British soldiers would lose their lives there. Freddy was commissioned to drive the newest weapon of war, a major progress in a conflict that was literally stuck in the mud. But Baron von Dorf was also counting on this battle to shine in front of his superiors.
Ooh. All right, well, I'm in this stream here, and we'll pick up here later. So that's really cool. We get to drive a tanker, that's what he said at least.